Behold, I come to bring you to the place prepared. Now you, the sowers of the King's glory, shall inherit his firstborn's birthright. The Lamb's inheritors will be his bride. They will be blessed and brought to his wedding feast. They shall eat his blessed bread and drink his blessed wine. And he will take their sickness from them. But for his adulterous, condemnation has not slept, and punishment waits hungrily. The trial of refinement is ended. All will wear out like garments, but he has come with clean robes. He will read the names from the book of life. He remains. His years will not end.
Look on me and know I am your father. The Lamb loves. birthright. You are called the sheep of my heirs. This is your inheritance.